It's just a little bit past seeing light, and it's October 16, and this is my very first Michigan deer hunt. First weekend was in Wyoming. Second weekend was too damn hot. It was upper 70s, 80s, so I went duck hunting. That's all I'm going for is a wall hanger. I don't need the meat. Got a bad outcome. Unfortunately, they got downwind to me. Yeah, they were only 20 yards away. They could smell me, so what you're gonna do is just a little spike, Michigan 11 point, and then actually a pretty nice 6 point. Nothing I would have shot, but for a 6 point, it was just out inside the ears, nice spread on it. When I set the stand, if you recall, there's this trail right here, and last year there was just one scrape towards the end of the season, but look, check this out, got a nice big fresh one there underneath that licking branch, and then you got the this looking branch here, and they're hitting it right there too. My tree stand is right up there, 25 yards away. So if anything comes and checks these while I'm here, it's gonna be a dunk, slam dunk shot. So Cody, my son, and his wife and grandbabies are back in Michigan from Minnesota visiting this weekend. Cody's up north hunting with some buddies last night and this morning. He should be coming down and we'll be hunting together this afternoon. Most likely just I'll leave my bow behind and we'll head to some of my sets and do a double hang, and I'll just film for them and see what we can get. So before I head back, I'm just gonna quick pop in here and check my scout camera. I've had a couple of shooters on it. It'll just be interesting to see with this cold weather if it's got things moving past it. This spot's only really good for an east wind, but with this cold front that came through, if the camera shows some real recent activity, might be worth the risk of actually hunting it and just making a move, bringing out the Ozonics and giving it a go. So we'll see. Almost to the stand and got a couple of fresh scrapes here off the old two track in as well. So the card pull was a success.
Yeah. That looks like a good one. That's a shooter.
nothing recent. There is one more shooter on there, I think, not nearly as big as him. So we'll probably wait to hunt that stand until the wind is perfect. So look who I found. We're heading to what I call the tri-ridge stand. Never sat here before. Gun hunted the area a little bit. Seems like a really good spot. It's a spot where like three different ridges all kind of intersect. Some pretty decent trails. So we're gonna do a double set there and see what happens.
Just got pulled my bow up in the tree. Also, I heard something. And we had a nice 7-point right there, 20 yards. By the time you seen it, it was already this way, moved off to the other part of this ridge here, about 30 yards away. And he was just standing there for what, probably 10, 15 minutes at least. And he just turned right around, came right back again at 20 yards. And he just went right back up this hill and this little knoll here. You don't want to pull the trigger? No, he's close though. He's a nice buck, but hoping for something a little bigger. I mean, if he's on his feet right now, hopefully there's at least one slightly older one around here somewhere.
Either way, it was cool.
Yeah,
it's really awesome.
It's really cool.
We are back in the tri-ridge stand again. We got a west northwest wind, sunny, 60 degrees, pretty windy. So we'll see if tonight we can have repeat of last night. Seen a lot of deer last night. That one small buck twice. See if there's something bigger. It's about 5:30 and got a small forky behind and to the north of me. It's actually a little 6-point. It's coming this way. Thank you.